So somebody on Twitter was bitching at me because I rushed the Rainmaker and would not give it up. Literally told me never to rush the Rainmaker. And I told him basically, you know what? You're near the objective and I won't have to. Well, that's the idea, get the clam rating up. Stream, I do more than enough job explaining what the fuck I see and how the fuck I react. And if he has any questions, by all means, I'm willing to answer them. Like I always fucking do. But 99 out of 100, it's always a fucking teammate that is just burying the fucking team. Not because I'm the one fucking dead, but because he's out of position. It's specifically the mic causing it, yes. She didn't feed him into me. They gotta be up here. Fucking shot. He's running away. I was being 3v fucking one, and I was the one who had the fucking ball. This is what I just don't get. They're always on the fucking far sides. They're never fucking inking. Never really fucking helping. This is what I'm talking about. Nobody's moving in. Sort of moved in, but not really. I had to literally back up to go for him, and fucker gets lucky. I've scored every fucking point. Should have just fucking scored and not get greedy. Somebody stole my fucking clam. And they stole the paint. Come on, dude. Steal a fucking clam. And I didn't even fucking realize I stole it. I'm the only one who put any fucking points in. But see, these motherfuckers that just fucking detest me will point out that my kill death rates are so fucking bad, but I'm the only one fucking putting in any points. Making any push, making any fucking liable goddamn potential to win a fucking game. And if it wasn't for that one fucking clam stolen, I win. I actually win the fucking game. Steal the pity clam, die with it, don't fucking score with it, don't do shit with it. Cost us any potential fucking overtime, and ironically, if we did have overtime, I get another fucking clam and actually fucking score. So all we needed was that extra overtime. Get off of me, you dick! Being squid bagged, clam stolen. At least somebody else scored other than me, but they just gave it up like in a fucking heartbeat. He's gonna get the fucking ball. No? Alright, whatever. Use me as fucking bait, bitch. fucking brush. Alright, now I'm just feeding and I'm doing everything bad. My own teammates got me so on fucking tilt, it's unreal. Oh my god, where the fuck are you coming from, you dick? This guy is an asshole. How the fuck does he keep killing? Still fucking scores. Wow, this is pissing me off! Everybody's fucking sharking. And I'm just feeding so goddamn fucking hard. Everybody's using me as fucking bait. Is this a fucking joke right now or what? That's our fucking pity ball. God damn it! The worst game of my fucking life. I'm going to fucking Clash. Wow, that was bad. Nobody inked. I was the only fucking one inking. They used me as bait. Nobody actually did fucking hardly anything. And all they were doing is fucking sharking me the entire fucking match. Good God, that was the worst fucking match I've ever had in my life. Great, Krusty, I'm proud of you. You fucking killed me by sharking, you motherfucker. See, now I'm just fucking pissed. Two fucking games in a row that have just been absolute fucking trash. Hardcore trash. Thank you. nobody's helping the obvious fucking push. Stupid of him, and it pays off. I love that shit. I still did shit, but we won. Shut the fuck up, Ant. Like, seriously, just shut the fuck up. Today is clearly an off day. Always one guy right up my ass to prevent any kind of fucking push, I swear. I made, I had a teammate right up my ass exploiting my fucking position. Jesus Christ! Where the fuck are- Oh my god! Oh, you fed right into me again, motherfucker! That's like five fucking times this game! This asshole's pissing me off! How many times do I gotta fucking hit you before you take any fucking damage? If QQ goes back to grab the fucking pity ball, I'm gonna lose my shit. This fucker's really pissing me off. Every time I go for one, it's like fucking 10. Fun at the concert. I should switch weapons to an inking weapon because there's just not much inking on this fucking map. I've literally sat here for like 5 games now and I don't think I've had a game where we had map control ever. Not today I haven't. Bullshit, you even fucking hit me. I hate teams like this, especially. Like, this is my biggest pet peeve right here, right in the fucking start. There's clams right in our fucking base. Fucking let him right into me. no ink. No ink, but look at that follow-up. That's fucking beautiful. We don't have much map control, but the follow-up was nice. That's what I asked for. I don't ask for much, just follow it up. I thought that was a teammate there. Don't ask me why, I just thought it was. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking. To climb a fucking wall, and then he gets a position on me. I'm just not feeling this today, guys. If he didn't splash down, just threw it in, he wins. Nah, it's depressing today. It really is. Because normally that's not the issue. I mean, it's not like I use special enough for to justify special power up or whatever, or charge up. So, I mean, it's an option, but You back me up, then you back up. Fucking fabulous. Out of position, just totally fucked us again. I don't understand how I fucking shoot him directly. And I like can't hit him once. All the fucking time. Dead regardless, because that motherfucker backed up again. Oh, I'm so tired. The fucking teammates are right there and then they just leave me. And they don't even fucking try. There's no way he kills me. There's just no fucking way. I'm gonna missile spam, I think. I fucking scored. Everybody plays defense and nobody can stop anything. Not even one fucking player. Jesus Christ. Why are my teammates this trash? Playing like shit, and now they're playing even worse. This is really fucking depressing, guys. Like, no joke, it is so fucking depressing. I'm hungry, so I almost feel like shorting the stream and just going out to eat. Thank you. I just don't know what the hell I'm hungry for. A third. All three backed up. Holy shit. A lot better than I thought it would have been. What, Banjo-Kazooie? Thank you. beaten Battletoads before. Donk fucking luck. He didn't even hit me once. I was literally fucking standing behind him. Shot him direct, didn't take one bit of damage. They're so fucking quick too with the ink. Are you a fucking cocksucking moron? Shoot him for a fucking hour and he gets 5 shots on me before I fucking die. Score. These assholes are shit. guess I'm the only one fucking scoring anything. Like, there's just no fucking out, man. I really don't know what weapon to pick. I mean, we got no fucking ink, we got no fucking kills, nobody's pursuing, nobody's moving up. I just don't use it. I am literally just getting shit on today, and I'm playing like shit on top of it. Like, it's just so difficult to get any fucking inking done with nobody inking. That's great, you think that. You can ask your mom about that, you know, last night, but whatever. They got all the inking weapons except for us. Did he not die? He took no damage too. I got stuck on a wall. Are you kidding me? no fucking RNG into any shot. Every fucking time, just zero RNG. He was in it. Is really pissing me off. Serious. Each charger is its own thing, man. You gotta get used to them individually. I can't play scopes because scopes play a lot differently than non-scopes, and certain snipers work differently than other snipers. I just want to spam Splashdown for a while. I never get to play that. What's a fast Splashdown weapon? Yeah, I could do this. This will work. Depends on your playstyle. If you don't like sharking, Dynamo. after me instead of a goddamn fucking score. Stop shooting, motherfucker. Come on, DOS! The Sploosh-O-Matic, Explosher, sorry. The worst fucking goddamn thing in the game. Fucking suck again. Jump to anybody. Are you guys fucking retarded? Oh, of course you are. I don't understand how you did not die. Don't do it, DOTS! You're an asshole! They're just not making this shit easy today. Hey, I got over 2,300. That was my goal. Yeah, we won somehow. Way they're over there. This fucking Sharker is really just... He's on my fucking shit list today. Shit! Shoot him before he even fucking landed on top of that, then jumped, and he still kills me straight up. fucker still chasing me? DOS is just fucking just so hell-bent on just targeting my ass. Fuck you, you piece of shit! Oh my god, they're letting him score again! Can you let him score? This guy's too fucking laggy. Way too fucking leggy. I've shot him I don't know how many fucking times and he just doesn't fucking die. Doesn't take a fucking bit of damage and fucking just annihilates me before I even have a chance to fucking react. Fuck that shit. Please just give me my fucking points back. I didn't deserve that fucking loss. I hate this game. Zero fucking teammates again. Score an extra goddamn 40 fucking points for nothing. Oh, come on! This guy's the next to get blocked. Like, he took no damage out of all that shit! And I predicted every fucking movement! Where the fuck did my team go? Retarded! This is retarded. Close. They're not aching anything. They're not helping anything. They're not doing anything. Literally, it's only fucking me trying to ink anything. Oh, if you let him fucking score again, I'm gonna lose my shit. They just dodge everything. And you let him score again. God damn it. Dude! You fucking retards! Damn it! Why can I not get a fucking teammate in any of these games? I'm literally trying to eat the whole fucking map by myself! I can't get an inking weapon, I can't get a killing weapon, I can't get anything. Like, literally, there's nothing I can fucking do. And I'm just dropping tons of points! Come on! This is not fucking fair! Shinoda had to fucking quit in 20 fucking minutes of streaming because of this fucking bullshit! Killing, nobody's inking, nobody's getting clamps, nobody's fucking moving on anything. They sit back and camp, and then they fucking let him score like nothing. This game is bullshit. Shut up, sheepdog. I'm really not in a fucking mood today, alright? Came late. Nobody's in mid. God damn it. Not a fucking soul went mid. weary. Oh my god, and then I had to be two right up my ass. And then let him score freely, and then you're squidbagging me. Fuck off, you fucking cocksucker. Nobody moved up. Son of a bitch, nobody moved up. You fucking prick. The flank to fucking destroy him, and what the fuck does he do? He throws the fucking football right on top of me. Bullshit. Yes, this is a fucking recording. Beep, beep, boop. I'll have it for a while, because it's in the fucking mail. Not really. these two just by themselves. Well, I kept it open for a little bit, but these fuckers aren't even close. Shoot him! Fucking sharking bitches. I hate this game. Like, just... No! They let the ball die for fucking nothing. That better not be a pity ball. I can't take the pity ball, but at least it wasn't it. You couldn't hold it for a half a second, and then you gave up the fucking lead. I was praying you'd move in. And then you fuck it up! No way he fucking kills me there. guy's fucking giving up. Can't believe that motherfucker let him right into me. Just did nothing. This fucker's getting blocked. Most kills on the team, most irrelevant motherfucker on the fucking planet. Of course, I get punished because of motherfuckers like this all the fucking time. I wish Nintendo could make a fucking ranking system that makes fucking sense. I wish Nintendo could make a fucking friend list and a block list that is unfucking limited. This entire rotation. The entire rotation! Is this guy fucking for real? No follow-ups, no nothing. No jump again, you fucking cocksucker? Why is this fucking just like delayed fucking button hitting pissing me off? That has to get more points. Fuck yeah! Well, I panicked him. they shoot around a corner and I can't hit them. Suicide. Fuck no, Coda! That was only worth 7 fucking points. How many fucking minus 30s have I had? And I'm getting single digit fucking wins. Fucking points back. Guy at my ass already? Shit. this is why we get our ass kicked. The entire map is the enemy fucking color. This guy is always on my ass as soon as I'm being chased. And he just insists on no overtime. Every fucking time! 2v1 and the fucker gets me! Oh, they took it the worst fucking path. Keep up with them, guys! You gotta create a ball! My team fucking sucks ass! Come on! No inking, no killing, no getting clamps, no trying to score when I score! I'm blocking this motherfucker. Don't give a shit, he's fucking blocked. He fucking just led to every fucking... And it's another 30 fucking one. Come on! What is with all these minus 30s? That's like five of them this rotation! Five negative 30s! Damn it, man! You're just nothing! Literally just fucking nothing! This isn't fair! It's not like I'm fucking 2700 rating right now! I'm in the 2200s! I should not be getting negative 30s every fucking match! Why does this game hate me so fucking much? Like, why does it just fucking detest me? Like, I see all these fucking 2700 fucking people, they lose a couple games, fucking goddamn no more than 10 points. Me, it's always fucking, like, goddamn double-digit plus losses. I lured him away from center. I assumed my teammates would have hit, you know, the fucking center of the map.
I got nothing.
This is what I'm talking about. You are fucking horse shit at this game, and you bury an entire fucking team. And how does a fucking one-shot me? I fucking give up. Gets me because nobody's paying attention, nobody's killing, nobody's moving up. Everybody's sitting so far back. I don't understand this fucking... this logic, this theory. Didn't mean to fucking grab it. I just had to fucking go. Like, they're not even fucking trying to stop these fuckers. They give them two-thirds of the map and like, you know what? We're good, putts. Guys, move in. Course. Why the hell not? You are doing absolutely fucking nothing this game, so why not do a little less? Well, it's there. Top 500 my ass. Watch this. 3 points. Three. They're gonna mock me with three. It's overtime. You win or you lose. I'll be back in a minute. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm not playing Rainmaker. Not with that shitty rotation. Yeah, some kind of protein bar thing. I don't know. It's not good. But I want to get rid of them, so. It is, dated peanut, egg whites, peanut oil, sea salt. Yeah, it's not good. Polk, it's not that I'm scared, I just, I hate that fucking map. Looks pretty bad. This team is fucking horrible. Jesus Christ. Is this team fucking for real now? I fucking jumped, dude. I didn't jump into that. Losing, god damn it. I cannot stand Arowana Rainmaker. I can't. Alright, if you guys are gonna be like that, stream's over. Peace out.